Oh, fucking bloody hell.
Oh my god! Oh, oh. Oh god!
Oh,
I'm dead.
I'm not getting melted up with the walls. What is happening now?
I'm dead.
Oh my god! Thank you! Toy part, yes, Liz! I only need one more leg!
Like materials. Oh my god. Still not here, so it doesn't matter.
Oh my god! Small Indian man enjoying the small things in life, yes.
Guys! To Prometheus!
Yeah. Yeah, we're not close yet.
I stabbed him in the butt. No, just die. Don't even think about it. Just die. What is he doing? He was doing some sort of new wave dancing. Yeah, they're dead. You want to? We don't burn them? No, we're going on. Okay. Mm. Oh.
Dead passengers.
Six.
Oh,
passenger. Six. Go back. Go back. Go back.
Oh lord.
Go back.
Go back. Oh, babies.
Dead babies. One more. Okay, babies also down there.
Yeah, the time has come. We're at the end. Craft some arrows.
I've done.
Yeah, I'm full of arrows.
Build molotovs.
What? Oh, it's loading.
It's loading. Yeah.
It's, oh, it's not. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Here we
oh
go.
Oh my god! This is man-made. Come on.
Ready, guys?
Let's go.
Somebody made these cannibals.
Let's go!
This looks like Stanley's Parable, man.
Okay, we have a way up here, but what is down here? Ooh, paint.
This is a drill. This is a drill.
Boxers cannot be destroyed. Let's go up then.
What the fuck? This whole island is a facility.
Is there something there? Can you check?
Where are you?
That way. This way.
What, is there something that way? Or is it the dead end?
Bones.
Bones.
Go, Rick, go. Run, 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 run.
Oh, we can jump down here.
Yeah, this is a point of no return, man.
Nope. Ooh, the door just opened.
What the fuck is this? It looks like another drill.
A picture?
That's Timmy. That's Timmy, right?
No. This is Megan.
Who's Megan?
It literally says there, Megan. But we
Jessica.
Can,
it says Jessica on my thing.
Oh.
Was she the first?
I don't know. Which way do we go? Let's go this way first, then. Is there something here? There's nothing here.
Here, here. Okay. Go up.
Oh, we can go up.
What the f...
Cafeteria.
This is really weird.
Yeah.
Since we just came out of a forest, man.
I know the feeling.
Food.
Oh, nice. I'm regaining stamina by sitting on this nice couch. Hey, waiter, give me coffee.
Yeah, coffee. At the machine.
Oh my god. This
no, thanks. I'm used to eating cannibals.
Oh, we can also drink the water here.
Oh, here. Yeah. Here, here, here.
Conveniently placed tubes. There's monsters there.
Yeah?
Bye-bye, Danny.
I just see you disappear.
There's a intestines over here.
It's a picture here. Or a magazine.
Wait, this is it.
Ancient artifact. Can this device bring back the dead?
Toys. Babies?
I hear babies.
Yeah. Oh, some toys.
Love. Oh, toy pot. Is there a toy pot here then?
No, toys. Here. Here on the ground.
Yeah, I see some toys as well. Barbies. I thought maybe there was another.
Oh, yeah, there's something back here, Fred. Oh!
This is an observation room for something.
Yeah, I think this is the way forward. Let's check everything here first.
There's something at the end.
I think this is where the children mutated or something. This is really weird. They made the forest people, man. I don't like it. Aren't you already dead?
Oh.
Well, that's one more extra armor piece.
Oh, here another arm thing on our left. Something in here. Oh.
Rick, would you make love with this thing?
Will you reconsider asking me that question?
I'm pretty sure.
Is that where your mind goes? Is that where your mind goes when you see this meaty blob? If you can see a hole where you can put something in.
Something big.
That's the artifact. That's the artifact, man.
Yeah, that's the artifact.
Can we destroy it? Destroy it, Fred. Destroy the stupid artifact.
To second artifact. Here.
Huh. What do you mean destroy?
Destroy it.
Another tape?
Yeah, I think it's connected to this chair, and if someone sits in it, it will become a forest people. It will become mutated.
I don't know. Can we interact with it somewhere? Oh, here another picture by Megan Cross.
Unicorn by Megan Cross.
Oh, I'm doing something.
There's a dead person here, man. There's another tape.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing?
Timmy
is in there. He's about to be chopped up, or is he dead? Look at the metal.
It's fucking weird. I'm seeing this from third person.
Stop touching my son. This is my son.
We adopted him, right?
Yeah, we're three parents.
What are you doing to him?
I'm taking him out of there.
But he looks dead to me.
I don't know.
What's happening? I can't see
it. Do you not see him on the table?
No. You have the cinematic. You see him?
Yep.
Fred.
Oh, it says a sign here. Daddy's dead. Timmy thinks we are dead.
Oh God.
Cool place.
Oh my God, this looks like a boss room. If I ever seen one. We're still on the same island, man, what the fuck?
Yeah, we're still on the island.
Look beneath, you can see the cave, you see a cave.
Yeah, cave here. Yeah, Fred, you lead on. Oh! You see that? Is that Megan?
Megan!
Why is she crying?
Uh-oh. Boss fight time.
Oh my god, she became a Beyblade!
Whoa!
Oh, I lost so much armor! Oh, I'm out of arrows.
Run, run.
I need to make arrows.
She's dead. I hit her.
Oh my god.
She hit it. It was complicated.
Okay, I think we go back then now.
Here it goes. Leave sample required.
My sample.
Rick, okay, I'll sacrifice you myself. Get in. Rick.
Okay, I'll go in. Hi guys. This is all for Timmy, our adopted common child. And the next time I'll see you guys on the other side. I love you all.
Oh, I know what we
it's
can do.
It's not happening.
Right.
It wouldn't accept me as an offering for Timmy. Bruh,
no.
She was...
No. No. Psst.
Yeah. That monster was so creepy.
Oh, I can't see anything. We need to...
Do we need to dive?
Yeah. We need.
But I don't know where we need to go. Do we need to go down? Or do we need to go...
Yeah, just follow the roof, then you will be good, I think.
I see some white at the end of the tunnel.
Yes, a light.
Nice. I somehow dodged some of those crazy attacks she threw at me. The Beyblade one hit like a bus slow.
Yeah, oh, that nice. Took like 4 armor of me away.
Yeah, I had still one mutant armor on reserve.
Yeah, I got all my mutant armor now. Do we go down here?
So many offerings, what is this? They're all doing some gestures.
Yeah, we need to go down, I think. We can go this way.
We're not going down?
No.
Why not?
We can go this way.
We can't destroy these, okay.
Can also go this way? No.
Door! Or something? No.
Yeah, we can go through here, but don't we want to use the rope?
I think we need to go here.
Okay.
Otherwise, we can also take the rope still. Yep. Just some severed heads.
Well, this is a message.
dead bodies.
Oh my god.
This was an intense orgy. Wait, what?
You're dead. Oh, Fred.
Oh, in elevator.
Okay, Fred. We need a keycard for that, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's a little bit off.
It's like an N64 cartridge, right? Blowing it.
Something like that, yeah.
You still have the rebreather on, in just in case we lose oxygen.
Yeah,
okay. Nice.
Dude, imagine if we get stuck and no one here to help.
Yeah, and there's no way out of this thing. There are no roof panels or anything.
Yes. Oh.
Oh, wow, look.
This is in the mountains.
Yeah, we're in the mountains. Oh, look on the right. That's the valley. There's the sinkhole.
Could we have seen this?
I don't know.
I don't see the sinkhole.
It's a little bit
But farther. I see our flagpoles and stuff.
Oh, look up, Fred. Look up.
Yep.
Whoa. Whoa, this machine.
You want to go off the island or keep? Stay here.
Off island.
Off island, this one. Oh, little Timmy.
It says what one out of three. You need to press two. Press it.
Okay. I did. I pressed it.
Press to confirm.
I'm looking at the photo. The picture of Timmy. So I'm saying goodbye, I assume.
It's one out of three again.
Press to confirm.
Come on.
I'm two out of three.
One guy.
You have to confirm.
Here we go.
There we go. Jesus Christ.
My next guest is a TV star, author, and real-life plane crash survivor. Here to talk to us about his new book, Rescue, along with his son, Timmy. Please. Give it up for Eric LeBlanc.
Nice to meet you, man. That's one hell of a story. So let's jump right into it. You've written a harrowing tale of survival and adventure with a plane crash. Look, you can see it on the cover. I feel like you're really blurring the lines here between fact and fiction. Oh, is that the axe? Hey, do y'all want a demonstration? Okay, we've got a setup right over here.
Where are you sitting, guys?
Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Your POV.
I'm sitting next to Timmy, who's
okay.
Acting like a robot.
Okay.
Well, come on, everyone.
So we're seeing the same thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
A for. Yes.
I got my axe. Where do you hold this thing? Oh, like this? Here we go. Huh? Is he okay? Huh?
He's so robot-like. I really expected a hand to come out of his throat and grab me.
Shame.
Oh.
Timmy!
So you can become Beyblade Master anytime, right?
I hope so.
Boost. Bubba boy.
I think that maybe is the little bit towards the next game. I'm not sure.
Yeah, Timmy is the son of the forest, and we mutated him.
What we did was the same thing that happened to us. It was just a coincidence that we survived.
So now Timmy is going to save those kids from the island, right? The next game, or what?
So I don't know. Maybe there's a whole nother island, or... Yeah,
or
I don't know.
They mean the other side of the mountains that we have not been yet.
But together it was funny, right? It's still playable by 2020 standards. Like...
Yep.
Yes.
Sure.
Yeah, for sure.
So I guess that was the forest gameplay walkthrough. We finally finished it after 10 episodes. It's still playable to this day, especially with co-op. It's really funny. Not sure if I was be able to finish this alone, but having company made it much more easier. This game doesn't even need a story, actually. Like, the gameplay itself is enough. The exploration, crafting, combat. Graphics are, I guess, good, especially if we're gonna consider the release date. The combat was decent as well. We have bow and arrow, axe, spear, we can build traps. The building system is awesome. Only thing I didn't like was there was not many varieties of enemies. Well, we have cannibals, they almost look like the same. Arm monster, also six-legged monster, fat monster. That's why I hope in the next forest game we're gonna see more different monsters. I really hope that. Because as I played this game, every monster started to look less and less scarier. It's just seeing the same monster over and over again kinda makes it boring. Otherwise, yeah, gameplay was decent enough. It is simple yet so complicated. The backpack system is one of the best. I really, really love the inventory. How you manage it, how you collect stuff. That inventory screen is something else. I hope they will keep it in Sons of the Forest. Music. Don't need a music as well in this game. I say if you have friend, get it. If you're gonna play alone, you might get bored a bit. And I will recommend you to wait for the Sons of the Forest. Because it's gonna be the same, but more advanced. But yeah, it's a good game to finish with friends. I guess I can give 7 out of 10. Yeah guys, that's it for today. Tell me what you think about this game in the comment section. But I'm gonna see you next time. Peace out. Bye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, audience. Goodbye, people. Oh my god! I'm gonna hit him with an animal! This is funny!
Shit!